Okay, now we'll take the basic scale for the piano, keyboard, and for music in general. That is the C major scale. And the thumb rule is turn at third finger, right hand, third finger, then fourth finger, then third finger, then fourth finger. And you go on for four octaves or two octaves accordingly. So she'll start. After the third turn, after the fourth turn, after the third turn, end, descend now. Third, fourth. So this is the thumb rule for all scales. Third, fourth, third, fourth. Okay, that is as far as the C major is concerned. Now C major has no sharps, no flats. Then we go to G major. G major has one sharp, that is F sharp. So let's start G major. Same fingering, third, fourth, third, fourth. Okay. F sharp, third, F sharp. Again, okay. So this is your G major. Now, incidentally, your C major chord is C, E, G, C. This is the chord. C, E, G, C. First, third, fifth octave. C major chord. Usually, you play only C, E, G. That is the, it's called a triad. Three notes. C, first, third, fifth. C major. It's called a triad because it has three notes and the chord has got four notes. Similarly, the triad of G is G, B, D, first, third, fifth, G, B, D, and the chord is G, B, D, octave, G. Right? Now we'll go to one flat, F. Now F ends with the fourth finger. This is an exception to the general rule, okay? Third. So this is fourth finger you have to turn, not third finger. This is an exception to the rule. So you don't turn at the third, you turn at the fourth. B flat, then three, then four. And you end on the fourth finger. And the chord is F, A, C, F. First, third, fifth octave. F, A, C, F. And the triad is F, A, C. So, now let us recapitulate. C major, no sharps, no flats. G major, one sharp. And this is the G major chord. This is the G major triad. This is the C major chord. This is the C major triad. This is the F major chord. F major triad. This is as far as the right hand goes. Now let me show you the left hand. C major, left hand. Third, fourth, third. Okay. Now G major, left hand. Same principle, third, fourth, third. So, this is your G major, left hand, and F major. Third, fourth. This left hand will be the same as the others. Third, fourth. Only the right hand has a exception. This is for the three basic scales, that is C major, G major, F major. Okay. Now I'll take the next. In the next video, I'll give you the minors. Okay, so we sign off with this. Thank you.